You needed the best equipment in the world.
Yes.
There we go. What's that?
I'm in the ball game now.
Hi, my name is Matthew. We just got off of a flight. It was a pretty long flight.
I survived.
I slept.
Do you guys, would you rather explore in town for a little bit? Or would you like to go up top to a mountain, get kind of an overlooked view, get some, maybe do a little bit of a hike?
And so far we gone. And there. Is what was supposed to be. Right, the tippy top of that.
The Wood Bias is something that they're very proud of, and I think that'd be a really good story to tell. So they have a herd out here, and that's really cool. That's like really good for the environment. They've done that with a couple different species.
So we're on our way to Denali. This is day three of Alaska trip.
Mr. O, what are we doing right now?
We're just kind of like jumping up and down on a suspension bridge.
Yes.
Well, yeah, like that.
There's a meese, there's a moose, there's a meesey moss.
Hang in there, guys, hang in there. Good job.
And then the A7S, the other camera, will be over here and like using that as a backdrop. So we're like having two separate backdrops.
There was no
So, Mr. O, what is a dab?
A dab? I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out. I don't know if I'm ever kind of like this sort of spell.
You need to hypnotize to dab every single